Good evening.
Good evening, gentlemen. Ladies and gentlemen, it's an honor to deliver the opening address of the convention, and my subject is God's mysterious ways, God's mysterious ways. I'm sorry, I'm sure that cod have mysterious ways. But it's the mysterious ways of God that I wanted to talk about this evening. Cod will just have to wait for their own convention. So, God's mysterious ways. And when I'm asked, why do vicars always answer a question by posing another question, I always reply, well, why shouldn't we? But what, in the end, all this comes down to is how we deal in life with the problems that we have to face. Sometimes it's a question of just taking action, of making decisions, of involving others, of finding your resolve and seeing it through. But at other times, it's about something much less tangible. Sometimes all it takes is a little grace. A little of God's grace, and all our problems seem to fade away. Now, should we demand an explanation from our Lord? Question his methods? Or should we merely enjoy the benefits? Well, I don't think the good Lord wants us to question too much. Isaiah chapter 55, verse 8. My ways are not your ways. And I think what he basically means by that is, I'm mysterious, folks. Live with it.